We're here on El Camino in Irvine and just about to get onto the Peters Canyon Trail heading southbound. I was curious how the ride would be from the Irvine Marketplace area to the Tustin Legacy redevelopment area, which is where the former Marine Corps Air Station was and its huge blimp hangars. So let's go see. This trail is part of a larger bike trail system called the Mountains to the Sea Trail, which literally allows you to travel all the way from Newport Beach to the foothills of the mountains in eastern Orange County without having to take a surface street. We're going under the 5 freeway here. We're coming up on a place where the Peters Canyon Trail abruptly ends for a short segment, and you have to take a diversion around on the Walnut Trail and then get back on the Peters Canyon Trail to continue southbound. I'm not sure why they haven't finished this one segment yet, but it might have to do with this water channel and the railroad being at the same location. We'll get off here at Moffett, then head over to the Tustin Legacy development.
Thank you.
So this is where the former Marine Corps Air Station was, and you can see the two gigantic blimp hangars out there in the distance. They decided to keep those blimp hangars for their historical value, but I have no idea how they're actually going to be used in the future. This is now a big multi-use redevelopment project with a big retail center called the District down there, and then also residential neighborhoods of varying density. Let's swing through this residential neighborhood to see what it's like. Wow, you've got these big two-story houses, and I'm sure very expensive, with basically no front yard, probably very small backyard, and they're placed almost on top of each other. But, you know, that reflects the price of real estate in Southern California. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's a nice neighborhood, and I'm sure these homes are beautiful inside. It just seems like a pretty high density for this area. I wonder why in a brand new development like this, they put the bike lane in the street as opposed to putting a separate dedicated bike trail off of the street. Just doesn't seem to make sense to me when you have a perfect opportunity to separate those modes of travel. I mean, it's a fairly easy ride here right now, but when they build out this whole area to the left, there's going to be a lot of traffic here. Thank you. Well, we made it back to the Tustin Irvine Marketplace, and that was a pretty decent ride. It showed me that there's a pretty good connection on the trail system between the marketplace where we are now and the Tustin Legacy redevelopment area. But I still can't believe that they built a brand new street in an undeveloped area and put a bike lane in it, rather than putting in a separate dedicated bike trail. Seems to go completely against the trends we're seeing today. I don't know, maybe they have different plans for the future. What do you think about that? And as we pull up to Ralph's Supermarket, I'll invite you to click on your screen and join me on another e-bike adventure. Thanks for watching. Ciao.